Okay, so this is the first gift I ever received. So I'm going to open it. Just hear the sound and just make you feel like happy, I guess. Okay. So, I really have a bear. Chocolate. We already have a chocolate. So yep, that's my gift. Oh my goodness. This is my first teddy bear. Yeah, this is actually my first teddy bear. So yep. Okay, so for now, what's your the cutest teddy bear I ever saw? I think by the time I finish eating everything, I'll be like 3 pounds more than where I am, but I'm so happy to receive them. Yeah.
Women are very attractive to flowers, no matter when you are, you. Yeah. Because when you see it, you feel very happy. So yeah, like it's like timing like 18 and 1 o'clock, I'm eating a McDonald's. First time I'm going to open this. I saw this a lot, but this is the first time I'm opening it. So we open it. That's how it looks like. Thank you.
I do have a good thing to share. I'm going to watch a show today. And then just by a closer look of this, it's so high end, and how people film this is like way better than mine. But yeah, we'll see how it goes.
Her husband, and right here, Betty, you will see that there is a place called Birthstone Beach, just as you were focused on the year of your birth. Thank you to each of you for connecting your past with mine tonight. But we ended our time together by choosing one drawing from the hundreds in this room. You notice that place of stone inside that box? Remember I told you I used to carve images into stones? This is the image I carved into the night stone. Each of you hold up your drawings now. You will see that we have connected through time and space and all drawn exactly the same image. Thank you all so much for connecting with me tonight. The way means more than you can possibly imagine. Thank you for joining me in this journey.